Whilst there is a decline in the numbers attending worship, there seems to be no decline in the popularity of hymn singing. Continuing success of programs devoted to such on radio and television, high attendance at hymn singing evenings in our chapels, the lively debate in Methodism about the publishing of a new hymn book indicate the place hymns have in our lives. Hymns originate in the deep experiences of life, words and music thus touching deep chords within, expressing the mood of our innermost being and linking our spirits with the Spirit of God. These hymns are most varied, glad and sad, stirring and penitent, grateful and prayerful, rightly ranging over the width of those experiences. As you listen, relaxing in a chair, dusting around the room, battling with ill health, struggling with an anxiety, may these hymns bring you nearer to God through the Saviour, and may you be born again in song.